is the first home that we built, and Build Your Own Home has made it easy to go through the process.
We were looking for a builder who was going to be really responsive to what we wanted to have in the house. Somebody who would pay attention to what we were saying, as well as obviously somebody who was going to do a really quality job.
So the whole process was just beautiful. We really, really enjoyed it.
You know, they were willing to do pretty much anything that we said. As Marina said, some things they hadn't done before.
And, yes, but they were willing.
They did it. And, then you saw their own creativity take over, and they started to make things even better.
They were very, very accommodating. We showed them pictures of what we wanted something to look like, and they made it happen. We wanted somebody that's coming in the front door, their first view is the window wall and the lake out back. It's just amazing.
When we were thinking about building a house, we knew that we wanted this to kind of be our dream house, and we knew that we didn't want to have a builder sort of ram a spec house down our throats. We wanted to have the creativity to do something that was special and different. And so we were able to work with Build Your Own Home's in-house draftsmen, take a plan that we'd seen, modify it, and make it work both for the lot that we were putting the house on, and also in terms of the kinds of things that we wanted in the house.
Again, we went into this not knowing really what to expect in building our own homes the first time we did it. We felt very, very comfortable with the leaders at Build Your Own Home. They guided us through the process of design and then build, and even right down to the punch list, finishing up the CO and then punch list afterwards. They guided us through that process.
I think one of the great things about working with Build Your Own Homes is that they do have most of the parts of the building process under one roof. You're not being sent off someplace else to get your cabinets, or going to another place to find your ground or your quartz. Communication happens in-house as opposed to between various vendors, and so it becomes a much quicker process.
And less stress.
We thought we knew what we wanted, but sometimes it changes. Build Your Own Home was able to guide us through making those changes the proper way and having it come out looking beautiful.
If we were to build another house, we would absolutely employ Build Your Own Homes. It's a great process.